Hello, good day and welcome. I will be answering JAMB 2014 Mathematics Past Question 27. From the figure above, what is the value of P? So we are asked to find the value of P from this figure. Now, to find the value of P, we have to know the value of Q. And looking at this, Q is alternate to this angle 30. So definitely, Q is equal to 30 degrees because they are alternate angles. Here also will be P plus 2Q. Now, since Q is 30 degrees, so here will be P plus 2 times 30, which is equals to P plus 60 degree. Now this entire angle here, the sum of this entire angle is equal to 360, because this angle at a point, so we can equate them to its 360 by saying 360 30 plus 30, that's Q plus 30, which is 30 plus 30, then plus, now since it's P plus 2Q, P plus 2Q, which is P plus 30, so we have two of them, that's 2P, 2 into P plus 60 is equals to 360. So we have 60 plus 2p plus 120 is equals to 360. So 2p is equals to 360 minus 180. That's 60 plus 120 gives us 180. Then taking it here becomes minus. So we have 2p is equals to 180. Now we can now say p is equals to 180 over 2. P is equals to 90 degree. And that is option C. Thank you and ensure to subscribe to the channel for more videos and past questions.